Here we go. What's biting today? Pretty good.
Thank you. morning, everyone!
Morning! Morning!
Huh? That bird just talk at us?
It appears to be some sort of parrot.
Thank you.
Great job, everyone!
Thank you. did it!
Spanny ladies. Boy, am I glad I ran into you kids. I thought I was all alone on the Isle of Seyran.
Are all fishermen so boisterous?
Look at all the fish.
Knock off with that weird voice.
It wasn't me. The voice came from up above.
Wait a minute. Ain't that the parrot the captain was teaching to talk?
Indeed it is. I wonder, were you given a name at all?
Name? My name is Little Parrot.
Wow, that bird talks good!
Little Paro. So, that's your name.
Little Paro, Messenger!
Messenger? What's it talking about?
Messenger, tell you a lot!
I think it might be trying to say messenger.
I tell get treats!
Adol! Let's do this!
Yes! Yeah.
Thanks, everyone!
My turn now!
Huh.
Let's go! Switch!
Go, Sahan!
Get away!
What a sight!
Sahan!
Yeah.
Oh, something's there.
Darling, where are you? I understand the situation now. In the city, I worked as a seamstress. I even had my own shop. If there is anything I can do to help, please say so.
Thank you.
take your time.
Thank you.
Great job, everyone!
I'm gonna start on it! Yes!
I appreciate appreciate your cooperation.
Now, go ahead!
What a sight!
Something's there!
Wandering around this deserted island is making me homesick.
Yeah.
Feels like we've been walking non-stop. Adol, can we take a break?
Given this island's obvious lack of light sources, I assume nights here would be pitch dark. And yet, the moons and stars are far brighter than I thought them to be.
We sailors rely on the moons and stars to help us navigate at sea. Some things can only really be seen at night, long after the sun goes down.
What made you want to become a fisherman, Sahad?
Huh? Why do you want to know? Huh? Well, guess you could say I didn't have a choice. I grew up on an island called Crete. Pretty much all we got there is the sea. Doesn't matter how old you are, if you want to eat, you gotta fish it up yourself. So, where I'm from, if you want to live, you gotta fish. Simple as that.
I can't even imagine what that must have been like. Wasn't it difficult for you to grow up in a harsh environment like that?
Harsh? I suppose. I've had my fair share of hardships over the years. And the sea, she could be gentle like a mother, but she could also be terribly violent.
Yeah.
I can hear it in your voice. The sea's made a lasting impression on you. She's made an impression on me, too. That's why I respect her.
What?
The sea is both bountiful and mighty. She's provided me with delicious meals and shaped me into the man sitting before you.
Shaped you?
Aye. You can't face the sea and all her grand majesty unless you first accept how small you are. The sea's no place for bluster or bravado. She don't stand for that nonsense. One careless misstep is all it takes to lose everything. Humans are small, fragile creatures, especially out there.
Oh.
When I realized that, I thought, I need to accept how small I am and be true to myself. And once I did that, I felt like I could face the world for the first time. That's why I don't like being dishonest. I've been true to myself for a long time, and I'm not stopping anytime soon. Damn right! I'm Sahad Nautilus of Crete!
Being true to oneself.
All right, I'm feeling much lighter now. Time to hit the hay. Let's get some shut-eye, you two.
Hold on a second.
Huh?
You will sleep near the entrance, Sahad. Mr. Kristen will sleep in the center, and I will be in the far corner. Wait, that would place me downwind. Perhaps I should sleep near the entrance.
Thank you. Good luck on the search!
That fruit looks juicy! Something.
Something's there.
Ouch! My ankle! It hurts! What are you waiting for? Tend to my injury at once!
Please, be still. You seem to have sprained your ankle.
am I, you ask? You are in the presence of Sir Carlin, honorable noble of the Roman Empire.
My name is Kiergaard. I'm doctor, actually. Who are you folks?
I'll take you guys back to Castaway Village.
Thank you.
Up ahead. I think you can use those gloves to climb it, Mr. Kristen.
Wow, these are some great gloves. I bet we can reach more places now.
Thank you.
something there.
Hey!
Boy, am I glad to see you.
What happened?
Yeah, well, I need you to remain calm. Looks like beasts have surrounded Castaway Village.
Beasts?
So what Paro said was true. The beasts around here have been getting more ferocious lately. Why don't we go talk to the captain? He'll fill you in on the details.